You want to grow corn, then grab a kernel and dry them out for a few days. Then germinate them, and once they sprout little tails, you can plant them in soil and wait for your growth. You'll make sure to repot it when you need to, and corn grows really fast. You'll see it in about 20 minutes.